looks like Hal. I'm sorry. Looks like Sherlock is going to be able to join today, and that should be great fun. I'm going to look forward to testing out my new offensive designated marksman rifle. It had high hopes for it when we were chatting about it the other day, myself and Sherlock. And myself, that goes back to a discussion we had with DAR teammates back in the Dust 514 days, working that project. That was pretty fun. So it was a very, very beneficial role, super beneficial role. I kind of played with it a little bit the other day with the ACOG on my AR. It was very, very nice. But this is a step up. I think that's a 308 I'm walking around with here. AR-10, basically. I think they call it like an M11 or something. Let's see here. Excuse me, I'll be right back. What's up, Nate? How you doing, buddy?
Doing all right, yourself?
Doing all right. Gonna see if might need you to like walk me through these settings, man, because I'm just having a bear of a time with getting this screen to the right size to fit the stream, and you're probably gonna have to come in here and give me like detailed instructions. You were Ryan.
Do you want me to try to explain that now or go and do it later?
Let's go into it as we deploy into it, and I'll count, and you'll kind of see like the issues I'm facing, because you're like watching my stream right now, right?
I generally have it up in the background, yeah.
Yeah, so, if you do that, then, you'll kind of see where I'm at. Let me log in here real quick. Do you ever have any problems logging in to the game? It gives you that, what is it? Waiting for game to exit error code. It turns into an error code.
Yeah, when that happens, I just close your browser and then reopen it and go back and try to load back in.
Yeah, another solution I found is log out, and now I'm like, go back to that Battlefield screen, and then from there you can click on the Battlefield 3, and it doesn't seem to hang up as often. I'm glad to see Medal of Honor in here, man. Have you played that in the...
I played it way back in the original Xbox days. I played one of the Medal of Honors, but I haven't played it in a long time.
Yeah, that was the game I got.
That was back when I was a wee little ankle biter.
That was the game I got that 100 kill streak on in the, or not, it wasn't like a kill streak, but I got over like 100 kills in, on that one just sniping, man. It was, you know, one of those crazy friggin'. You get the perks, you start just keep amping it up, and you're blasting people's off the side of the hill, and they can't get an angle on you because your teams are really, really good protecting you, kind of things.
Yeah, the one I played came out in 2002. It was Medal of Honor. I want to say Frontline is the one I played.
I just
might have been Rising Assault or Rising Sun though.
I never played a PvP version of it. I only played the. I only played the storyline, so I never got to play the PvP version. I don't think. Maybe I did. Maybe I did. If I saw the maps, I might. I just don't remember it. I'd have to. I really liked the storyline. They did a really good job walking you through the gameplay, letting you get to play with different stuff. It was pretty good. Good storyline. All right. I'll join you.
Yeah, we just got into a fresh spawn.
If you're new watching this, you might want to know that I don't always check this chat room. I'm fairly noob at the game, so it takes all my attention just to deal with what's in front of me. So don't be offended if you don't get called upon. It's not intentional. As I get better, I'll be able to get over there. So bear with me.
Popped you three times in the head and you didn't drop.
God damn it. Let's see here.
Thank you.
Okay. What do we got here?
It seems like your stream has it fitting the screen pretty well, honestly.
Yeah, but right now it's like not even using up half of the screen. It's just this tiny little dinky thing. Let me see if I can. I mean, I could deal with it if I had to. Don't get me wrong. Yeah, that was a bad thing to do. Can I control Z that? Nope. Damn it.
You could probably switch it over to turn full screen off and then resize it manually.
Turn full screen off. I don't think I have it on full screen. I didn't think I did. Video.
If you don't have it on full screen, you can just resize it.
Let me patch you up.
Shouldn't that like naturally resize inside of OBS? I don't know. I'm familiar with your setup. OBS? Alright.
I wish, but
okay, well, all right. So I'll go ahead and do the dinky screen thing. It's not that big of a deal. Hold on here. We'll get her figured out at some point. Nope, that's not it. Anywhere close. Yeah, that looks okay. I think we can deal with that. Alright. What you need, buddy? What you need?
You said you wanted to start working on your recon class, so we can just go ahead and have you doing that.
Oh. This is that map, even. Oh, gosh, yes. Hold on. I'm so excited now. Cannot believe it. What a fortunate thing here. Okay, I'm going. Wow, this is awesome. I'm going to go to the left. I'm going to put a spawn beacon up here. Defilade. And then get another one up close to this rock up here. But there's a rock up here that if I can get to it, I think it's so deep in our red line that the tanks won't approach it and other people won't approach it because I don't think they can rush it. So if I can get this positioning... If you can do the same thing on the other side.
I'm gonna be trying to approach A.
Okay.
Go, go, go! I'll be moving up left side since you're watching it, but.
Hold on here.
I'm on the left side, up by the rack right now.
Hold on. I'll come in on you.
Wake your ass up! End the game!
Where was that guy? Did you get him?
There's a guy right around that rack.
No,
he's pretty low though. He dropped me.
He dropped you? Alright, not a problem. I got a spawn beacon out there. You got one over there by any chance?
No, I'm using the assault class. And it doesn't show that your beacon's up, so.
Oh, that's a bummer. Okay. Enemy, I can do this.
I'm gonna just spawn in.
I don't know the map well enough. I just remember there was enough defilade here I could get up there before. So I just need to get a little bit more map familiarity and I'll be able to get it up there. Not the best place for a spawn beacon.
We've got enemy anti-tank personnel in EO.
And I just got sniped. Forget to put down your beacon if you need to.
We got a good flank on here. And here's where the big goes.
Can't move, I'm pinned down!
Oh no. Oh. Moving too slow, man. That was the right map. That was the right angles right there. I wish we would have got in a lot earlier. I could have done something with that rifle.
That's alright.
Oh, he stopped playing.
Just closed down.
Oh no.
Closed down.
I'm liking this rifle, man. I'm liking this configuration. It doesn't have the reach of a precision rifle, but it's close enough to be very, very effective at those ranges that the AR isn't. Just hop in on me when you get a chance.
I'm letting in.
Okay, I'm defenders.
Yeah, we'll probably be on the same map we were just on.
Yep. Ah, hell. like being forced into these friggin'.
Approaching on this red side.
Say again.
Ever bailed. There's a Jeep to our northeast, right behind the stone building. Ever bailed, I think he's inside right now. Oh, he's right behind the Jeep.
Can you mark him?
He's behind this rack that you set up to on our right. I'm using it when let me mark it.
Whoa, don't want none of that.
Got like four fucking snipers down there, Jesus Christ.
Is there a way to hold your breath?
Should be shift while you're zoomed in.
Should be what? You might have one coming up over the top, buddy.
I spotted an enemy.
That should be your shift button.
Over.
Right in front of me, right in front of me. Drop.
Oh shit, vehicle. What's up, Mike? How you doing, buddy? Just trying to get on that flank and hold that flank. What we got here? I don't think that's where I want to be. Where are you at, bud? You're still over on that flank. I'm coming on you. Oh, snap. That was not good.
Got shot by a tank. I didn't even see. There's a tank down by their spawn that's just dropping shots on the grass map.
Okay, somebody's spraying shit over here. Probably ought to get some AV.
Yeah.
I'll do that next. Know. How you doing? How you doing? Oh, we got one back here. We got one. Damn it, man.
Been down.
Wish I was not, Yeah, okay. We got tanks still rolling in. Do you need AV?
No, you can stand your recon kit, but I need help right now.
you doing, Nate?
Moving up to A. Just start getting on it. It's our only site left, and I got 30 people left. Right here. Like we don't have any medics with any medic bags.
We may not. You still there, buddy? I'm coming in as medic.
I'm right on top of A right now.
I wouldn't have kept going in with that damn sniper rifle, trying to earn the points for that foregrip. I'm sure I could have done better.
Yeah, that foregrip's gonna be nice once you get it.
Mm.
Did nothing that round. Bad.
Yeah. Family good. Cool, cool. Yeah, that's part of that 45-day preheat. Yeah, feel free to scroll up there, take a look at that as much as you want, man. It's like the all those are like basically 1 hour.
1 hour
little form, you know, training opportunities, either self trained or yeah, anywhere from 20 minutes to an hour, depending on what you got to do that day. All right, man. What do we got here, buddy? What you need, Nate?
I'm a spawn main. Follow me. I'll take one of these jeeps.
Are you are we in the same squad?
I'm in Russian team right now.
I'll come over here to the US squad. I want to play this, I want to try this rifle out.
I gotta this side. Hold up.
Well, it's a good thing we can't die by. Running into other vehicles.
Hostile 18 soldiers. All right, you're coming up close, but I'll be in the next one. Get off the
I'm having a hard time navigating. I'm over here on the far east flank on the left side of where we deployed.
Be advised, we've neutralized the objective.
Which flag are you back?
I am closest to, what is this, Charlie? Just past Alpha, damn it.
Yeah, I'm in the
Okay, got a little bit of heat here, man. I'm going over. I know it's coming here from, I think, the west side somewhere. Wasn't too close or it would have really lit me up. What squad are you in, man?
No.
Nate?
Enemy anti-tank. I'm in hotel squad.
Hotel squad, okay.
Guide to our west southwest and scan this cliff for rocks.
I'm coming up behind you now. I think I'm on your left side. If you see it, mark it. Okay, I'm right behind you, Nate. I'm gonna cover your left flank here.
On our right. I'm around this rock right now. Okay, drop.
You alright? You good? Okay, I'm gonna move forward here on this left flank. Okay, I'm up getting close to E. I'm gonna look in front of here. I don't see anything directly in front of you. I'm just gonna hold this flank here. I might come back to you. See if I can make some contact here.
Yeah, I'm just holding this. We got. There's a bunch of people up on the hilltop right now. They're probably going to be moving down towards Charlie soon.
Okay, you want me to, I'll come back to you, and I'll then push toward, actually, I might just go straight for Bravo from here. Hold on. You got a tank out here. Hold on.
They're on C. We need to plant them on C.
What's that?
Mike? We're on C right now.
I'm heading right toward you. I'm to your south. How you doing, buddy?
Just dropped these by the box right next to the flag.
By the box next to the flag?
Yeah, he's right behind him. For some reason, let me spawn on you. That respawn point.
Yeah, I couldn't see him until I started taking fire. You know, I'm sure the video evidence afterwards would probably say different, but I'm kind of working with a really small screen right now. Well, you know, to me. I'm coming in on you, buddy. We have taken the objective.
Alright, we got movement to our west, or contact to our west. There's a guy right behind you to your right.
Yeah, I just was sitting down. He's still down there. Hope he doesn't take out our spawn beacon.
Entire mag drop on guy, but we got him. Oh, right behind you, right behind you.
Okay,
this guy's just laying down in the middle of bumfuck nowhere doing nothing.
Let's go in on, what do you think, Delta?
Forest.
Echo. What?
And
Delta.
I spawned Charlie because they're taking it right now.
Oh, okay, I'm coming for... okay, I'm going Hilltop.
I drop.
Ah. They're coming up for Hilltop. They're rotating around pretty well. Oh man, he's still alive. What do you need? What do you need? I'll quit playing for the.
Yeah.
I'll quit playing for the role. I'm happy with that fit. I can play that whenever I need to. What do you need?
Honestly, it's going fine. We haven't really had that big of an issue with vehicles, so. Charlie back. We have people approaching Charlie from the top. Down to Charlie. Side Charlie right now, it's capturing.
Yeah, tank out here. What you need? What are you seeing?
They're up on Hilltop right now.
Hey, wake up!
Behind us. What the fuck?
Lasers are deadly effective when they're in your face, you know? That might not be a bad mod for this thing at some point.
Yeah, they're definitely, their jab, that's for sure. I'm going into B if you want to spawn on me.
I'm spawning on you. Give me a second. Oh, shit. On B, you said? No? Damn
like
it. 9:30? Sorry, dude.
Right next to you.
I spawned in the wrong place. Where do you want me?
The objective has been neutralized.
I ended up dying, so I'm gonna have to try to rethink that. Let's go on and spawn C and then just rotate over to B. Actually, hilltop. Go hilltop instead of
hilltop
forest.
It is. So you wanted to rotate where? Are you in?
Over to B. Yeah, you can just spawn him. Oh, wait. Drops, he's good, he's good, he's good.
What do you see?
Guy parachuting in.
Watch out, I'm gonna jam
the asshole! There you go, he's down. Alright, we need to get in C, nobody's on C.
I have eyes on a sniper.
We got people over at A, so. Give it to them, but nobody's here. And a half health.
Carefully got contact, just parachuted in.
Nope. He dropped. I'm parachuting in.
There's a spawn beacon here somewhere we're gonna have to hunt down.
Copy, I do have a tank in there.
Got a tank coming up behind us.
Here and there.
Make sure you got some cover ready, because we got an enemy tank.
There's a guy southeast of Charlie.
Yes, there he is.
I don't know how he can be so fucking accurate with an LMG while they're strafing. I don't even have any attachments on him.
Patience is a virtue. That worked out well only for me because I didn't get too pissed off and do something stupid. No kills. I'm sitting here touting this rifle. I got no kills. Oh, that's awesome. I can do better, coach. I can do better.
I have faith. I'm gonna have to take off though, just so I can get to work on time, so.
Okay, mate. Alright, I got it. I understand. Hey, it was nice playing with you. Enjoyed it. I'm gonna try
you too,
one
man.
More. I think I can squeeze one more in, probably. Well, heck, thanks. Appreciate it. Have a great day. And see you Tuesday.
Not a problem, you too, man.
Tuesday, yeah.
Yep, Tuesday.
Awesome. All right, bro. All
right, I'll see you later, man.
Yep, bye bye. So, I'm just gonna play with this rifle a little. Oh, God bless it. No, I'm gonna die. I didn't want to play with this rifle. Внимание, за мной! Okay, so options here. Come in here just right away and track out. What the fuck? Oh, I didn't. Worst case scenario.
Charge has been defused by the enemy.
I just jump out.
Ryan, it did fucking move it.
That's got eyes on hostile personnel.
Thank you.
hostile sniper.
I got a hostile shooting you. Be advised. Charge is set and hunt. Oh, come on. Yeah, there is a sniper. Objective has been neutralized.
Oh, yeah, that's what I'm talking about. That's what I'm talking about. Yeah, this little rifle here, she's got some reach. I like it. This'll poke your eye out. It's got this niche here, you know, I mean, I'm... God help you if I survive this kid. on that flank. I'm way too far back to be effective.
Hostile shooter has been spotted in you.
His job coming up behind us. It has its purpose. It has its place. I like it. I will definitely use the heck out of that as my primary. I think what I'm going to do is I'm going to change over that grip. Change over that grip. Give that grip a real quick check out. I'm really pleased with that thing. Okay, was not much help there. Was not close enough to the front with that. I was playing more of a support role. Get this grip on here. I'm going to try to play up at the front a lot more, a lot closer. We'll see. Okay. So. I am. Change again. Play that rifle. I mean, there's no two ways about it. I got to. That's the only reason I'm playing the game right now. So let's try that again. I could do that in Metro. Rush. Oh, canals. Okay. I've been really happy with the build of this thing so far. It does have a bit of a recoil to it, but I think installing this vertical grip's going to help with that a bit. So, we'll test this out just a little bit more. Oh shit, sorry. If I go full screen here, you guys ain't gonna be able to see anything. I do apologize. No. That's gonna have to do it because I'm not sure I want anything. Ooh, what do we get here? Laser. We're gonna go with that. This is just like a straight up offensive designated marksman. Thank you.
up, buddy.
I'm liking that. I can do better with it. It's definitely not my team's fault. It's all my fault. I'm out here doing my own fucking thing.
Let's fucking go!
Alright, I can do better with that. I like that. It's a good configuration. I like it as the right niche, right place. Alright, good stuff. Sorry for screwing my team over there. Anyway, nice having you. Hey, doing good, man. How you doing, Fox? So, got to wrap this up. So thanks for joining. Thanks for watching. Hope to get some of you guys in here with us. Kind of like that configuration. I think it'll do quite well. So until next time, Tuesday, I will catch you later. Bye-bye.